This study concerns a really important clinical issue, ICD implantation and deactivation.
She knew exactly what was involved before she consented to have it deactivated.
I was just angry at what was happening and what I felt to some extent had been done to me.
It was what she wanted. It was her choice. She passed away the way she wanted to pass away, with great dignity and peace.
The only thing that's important to me is quality. Once the quality starts to go, I want to make the decisions. I want the choice.